Dios. Trash command creatures create all the melee damage when they're using a red mana.
I hope your trip through Valhalla has been fruitful. I have one last weapon to show you. I think you'll enjoy it, if that's the word.
Sure. Alright.
Know your mistake there.
Shit. Oh, fuck, man.
Be ready. Fight!
Oh. No, God damn it.
Boom,
Try. Fuck it. Shit.
God, he is relentless. But it's only a matter of time before you get him. Let's go.
Valhalla.
Air.
This boon is yours. A mind that can adapt thrives amid chaos, finding order within the storm. I'd like to finish my story for you now.
Okay.
As you recall, I failed my teacher and wasn't able to save her life. I'd let my aversion to my father's tradition stop me from being able to adapt to circumstances. After that, I spent many winters reconstructing his teachings, integrating them into my arsenal. I realized how important it was for me to practice techniques that don't come easy to me, or even ones I have every reason to hate and reject. Because then I'm armed for everything. Then I can adapt to whatever life throws at me. Anyway, that's my story.
Thank you, Air. I understand.
And the wheel of progress comes. Found the pendant of a necklace. Fancy.
I will tell you the pendant story soon.
I wonder if I know this one. Or if I know of this.
Thank you.
having a bit of a sinking feeling. Seagram doesn't want me traveling with him.
You knew that before you asked. You know the journey she seeks. It is the one you took, and I took. The kind that brings you to the tests you need. The kind you take alone.
That's true. I gave in to a weakness. Even now, there's some part of me that just wants to tell her how much I love her.
Jesus Christ, man, these fucking dogs. The goddamn fireworks are gonna go crazy. Stop! Jesus Christ. God damn it. Damn it! I'm pressing it like a goddamn billion times. Oh, that's not what the fuck I wanted.
I know why I fight Thor's sons.
Do you tell?
Like Atreus, they were children of a destroyer. Had I not changed, had I raised him as I was raised, subject only to authority, perhaps his fate would have been no better than theirs.
So, they reflect a bad road not taken, a fate avoided?
Perhaps. I also feel pity, failed by their father. Sent to die by their uncle and belittled in death by their grandfather. What chance did they ever have?
Am I hearing guilt, brother?
Some. Perhaps imagining a fair fight is to honor them as life did not.
Increase your damage when your attacks work. Hitting stun enemies unleashes shockwave.
Huh.
believe your target's on the battlefield there.
Splendid!
I think we're free and clear to take the way up now. Hard not to take Valhalla with some help, even if it's just for this attempt.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Pendant you found, brother. Do you recognize it? Does it have some significance?
Yes. It belonged to my wife.
It was Faye's?
No. My first wife, Lysandra.
Ah, I see. You know, brother, you've told me a great deal about your daughter, Calliope. But her mother is a bit of a mystery.
My thoughts on her are complicated. But she was a good woman, and I loved her more than she knew. Saw in me possibilities I could not at the time. In that way, she and Faye were much alike.
Surprise, you hulking brute! Haste is a factor here.
Fatality.
incoming crossfire up above. Ah, too cold. Watch from underneath.
Holy fuck. I should probably take that out first, actually.
Incoming charge! That hurts you badly! Left side, butcher.
No, Jesus Christ, come on. Oh, my God, there's so much shit. God. Oh, come on, no!
Only one left alive. Feeling a little crispy?
Let's go. Jesus Christ.
I mean, you've only died.
Oh my God. Okay. Oh fuck, how the fuck do I? How do I get out of here?
Time to face your ultimate foe if you're ready. You're not.
Shit.
getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice.
Oh, shite. Really? Fuck. Looks like I can't fucking die. Really crassly. I guess I'll get her. Kratos held shots over the shore, repeatedly inflicting damage by getting hit. Let's go.
Kratos. Good. Though our work is serious, it's been my pleasure to know you better this way.
Shit.
Boom, Hookson! Arms up!
Come on. Oh, are you kidding me? You too? No!
Brush it off. That man's the best. At least for the time being. Come on.
Shit. Was it good? Did it... Oh, come on.